Hi, I'm Mike Kennedy for Spectrum TV. I'm at the Garage Swansea with news from nowhere for their album launch and The Human Had Half. With me, I've got Jack, Tom, and Will. Your second album is out today. We're going to be playing downstairs in a moment. Now, your first album, Five Fathom Ground, was a bit of a concept. What's going to be different about this one?
Well, this one's less of a kind of big concept and more of a... It's still a concept album, but it's more track separated. And we were really going for, I guess, a new style, a kind of like poppier feel, something a bit catchier. Last one was quite grandiose, and this time we were really looking for something that's going to stick in your head.
You recorded the album at East River Studios with Kevin Jones. What was that like?
Oh, it's great. Kevin has got years of experience, and he was full of ideas about harmonies and different instruments and different techniques, and his expertise really helped us with it, you know. He's a great guy as well, Kevin. Yeah.
A great experience then.
Yeah, it was really good. Well, it was the first album I recorded with the band because they replaced their previous bassist. And yeah, it was a really good experience. I think it kind of helped our songwriting abilities, writing for the album, in the sense that it was toned down from a kind of concept proggy album that last one was, more of kind of pop, like a catchy pop songs and stuff. So yeah, it's been really good.
It's basically supposed to be just very strange pop music now. And there is still an overarching concept, but it's explored in a more subtle way through the idea of pop songs, really.
Do you feel your music has evolved since the last album?
Oh, definitely. It's certainly changed a lot. We're all trying to make as much progress as we can in our songwriting ability. And I think this time we're really going for less complicated, but still... good quality, so a bit more compact. Obviously, the last album was a 40-minute continuous piece, and it had it explored all sorts of different musical styles. And this time, still a large variety of musical styles, but as a band, we do change quite a lot over time. And it's really just about playing what you want to play, and writing what comes to mind when you're writing it, whatever comes out.
It's a much more mature album, to be honest. I think the last one was. I think we've moved on massively. I mean, we were still teenagers then. I think the life experience we've all had since that has really helped, you know, because that's really the inspiration of the album. It's really about growing up, because it's about the line between dreams and reality and stuff like that. So I think the maturity really comes from the experience that was needed to write those songs, you know.
You've got some great support bands with you this evening. How do you manage to get those guys down here?
Well, Deep Hum, which is one of our supports, we came across playing at the Bayview Open Mic, and they were such an interesting and very unique band with a very kind of full sound. They obviously knew what they were doing with their instruments, and they were just the kind of support that we thought we were after, which was something unique and different and fun. And we've managed to involve them in our set as well, so we'll be playing alongside them on one of our originals tonight, which is it's really going to fill out our sound a little bit to try and get a bit more of a unique live experience involving those acts.
We look forward to that. And what about King Goon?
King Goon, Tom's probably the better one to explain about King Goon.
King Goon are great. It's really the lyrics in King Goon that are the interesting part for me, as well as just the songwriting. But because the songwriter in King Goon is the same guy who does the Jack Sounds blog, Joel Morgan, and... he has a very unique style lyrically, so I think that's really what draws me to them personally. And they have a great post-punk sort of energy, which is really great. And I like to think our band is kind of in between those two bands, so it's great having those support bands there, you know.
I think what's quite good is with the bands that we've got supporting us, are they kind of represent different aspects of our band.
Exactly, yeah.
So we've got the kind of folky stuff that Felix is going to do, and then we've got the
sort of psychedelic drones.
Yeah, psychedelic, yeah. Synthesized stuff from Deep Hum, and then... a bit more of the kind of live
energetic
from King Goon.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, thanks so much for joining us on Spectrum TV. We're at the Garage. We're with News From Nowhere. This is their new album, And The Human Had Half. Thanks a lot.
Thanks
Cheers.
Very much.
Thanks
Cheers.
A lot.
Cheers.
Your house on the lawn, a key in your chest. No point of going with people who don't really care. Well, it's no point of living with shame in your grass. Your mother's on the cage in her arrest. Monitor all the instruments coming up and down the stairs. Will arrive.
keys are all filed and locked away. The only monsters that remain are the ones that play. Behind my back, lay your feet on lotus flowers. My sandals are brown and my suit is whispers on her skin.